athlete is made not when he clinches a gold.
So I took only 500 rupees from the house.
But surpasses all the struggles, sacrifices, failures.
And I suddenly put myself through that camp.
We give you a sneak peek into the lives of those.
Basically, the girl, when I won the first medal in 2017.
Who left their home to pursue their passion.
So you know, that was a very tough comparison for me. You have to have that mentality of being fearless.
The day I stop telling you is the day you need to cry.